Now all this took place, that what was spoken by the Lord through the prophet might be fulfilled, saying, Behold, the virgin shall be with child, and shall bear a son. And they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us.
Before the world began,
thank you.